Hey guys, Blackett's here. Guess what we're doing today? You probably already know because of the title. So yeah, we're doing 10 worst things about being short. I've had these things happen to me all the time for being called short and other things like that. I'm not as short as I was before, but I'm still called short. And there are other people who are shorter than me. Anyway, I wanted to do this because it seems relatable, fun, and I was bored. Anyway, let's get started. Number one, when family, friends, random people make fun of you. Hey, you. Yeah, what do you want? You're short. Thanks for the compliment.
It's not a compliment. It's supposed to be an insult. You're dumb, too.
Yeah. Anyway, number two is people mistaking you for another age just because of your height. Yeah. Oh, look, it's a little third grader. Oh, isn't she so cute?
Yeah.
I'm not in third grade. Well, you're short and tiny like a third grader, so you're in third grade. You're dumb. Oh, third grader, so sarcastic. I don't think she was kidding. Third graders! I can't fall over. This has actually happened to me before. I'm serious. Anyway, let's get on to number three. When you're at a movie theater, play, or even in an assembly at school, and people that are really tall sit in front of you. What lady?
I was wondering if you would kindly move. I can't see anything.
Your problem for sitting there.
I feel like I've seen that chart before.
This actually happens to people who aren't even short, but
not being able to reach things. And it can actually get really embarrassing with you standing on your tiptoes, trying to reach something, and everyone's just staring at you, and they're like, they're so short. Where is that book?
Oh, let's get it. I am so tall!
Do you need help?
No, I just don't know.
It kind of looks like you do.
No, I really don't think you can reach that book. I totally can. Ow. Here.
Have a nice day. Why is everyone taller than me?
Number five. Don't know if this one is very common, but when you were shorter, some people assume that you were not strong and that you can't take stuff. For example, this is a scenario that happened to me.
Okay, I need three kids to come help me carry this big thing.
Who's strong?
I'm strong.
I'm strong, I can carry.
I'm strong.
Okay, you two come here. But there's three of us, and you asked for three. I know, but obviously only two of you are strong. So I need David and Jack.
Yeah.
Anyone else?
No, not really.
Okay, you pink dog, come on, let's go.
I'm not even strong!
Come on, you're coming with me!
I'm strong?
Number six, I believe we're on, is people who make fun of you, but they're shorter or the same size as you.
Hey, Flower, what you doing?
Just sitting here.
Very cool. Yeah, you're short. The same size. You're short.
She's short.
We're the same size!